The JSE All Share Index is currently trading 0.95% lower after Asian markets came off this morning following another record trade surplus from China. In company news, Sasol has reported a 6% increase in headline earnings per share for the 6 months ending in December. A 12.5% lower dividend was declared and earnings per share increased by 53% to R32.04 compared to the previous period. Profit from operations for the company increased by 39% to R30 billion. AVI, for its 6 months ending in December, has reported a 10% higher headline earnings per share at R2.53. Operating profit increased by 12.9% from R1.02 billion to R1.15 billion. In currencies trade, the Rand is trading at R12.04 to the dollar, R13.13 to the euro, and R18.20 to the British pound. And taking a look at commodities, gold is trading at $1,172 per ounce, platinum at $1,155 per ounce, and Brent crude just under 60 at $59.27 per barrel. On the economic front, we had Chinese trade data yesterday, which indicated exports were up 48.9% year on year, the strongest in nearly 5 years, while their imports fell 20.5%, a record trade surplus of $60.6 billion US dollars being reported for the month.